What's up guys, I am Subha Malik. In this video I am going to show you how to make a lined notebook interior using Microsoft PowerPoint. You can see I have created this 6x9 lined notebook interior using Microsoft PowerPoint. So stick around, I will show you the whole process to make this interior. This is the first page. This is note belongs to the name, phone, email, and this is the page interior. I have just created this page and this one. The only difference is the top line is toward the left, and on the second page this line is toward the right. So after that I have duplicated all these pages around about 60 times. So overall there is 120 pages in this notebook. So first of all, go to files, new, and blank presentation. So home, then control A, delete this. After that click on design, slide size, custom slide size. Now change the slide size to 6, width to 6, and height to 9 inches. Click OK, then click on ensure fit. Okay, now you need to leave margin of 0.5 inches toward the top, toward the bottom, and toward the left and right side of the page. For that purpose I will click on insert, shapes, rectangular shape, and drag it towards one side, then check its size to 9, height to 9, and the width to 0.5 inches. I am doing this to make keep a margin of 0.6 inches towards the right, left, and towards the top and bottom. Just click on this shape, holding control press D, it will duplicate this. Move this toward the right. Now after that click on and click, holding control click D. Now change the height to 0.5 and the width to 6 inches. In this way, keep it here. Now duplicate this by holding control and pressing D from your keyboard. And place it here. Just zoom it out. Now this white area represents the size of our lines, so that the lines don't go outside the margins. We have our paper size, we have our margins. Now our next step is to insert line. For that purpose go to insert the table, click on insert table, number of column 1 and number of rows 20, click on OK, move it here. Just delete one row, to make it fits the paper size. Move it down. Yes. Now enlarge it to fit the interior size within the margins. Now click on this table, go to table design, click on shading, click no fill, then click on borders and click on inside borders. You can see we have a lined page. Guys, get rid of these shapes. This is how we have created a lined page using Microsoft PowerPoint. Next, I would like to add a simple small line here. For that purpose, I will click on table, draw table, click it here. You can see this is a round rectangle. Just I want to add a line. For that purpose, I will click on erase, get rid of this side. Now click on it and erase. Click on erase. Now you can see I have added this line just by drawing a single line table and then afterward erasing its right side, left side and the bottom. This is how this line has been added toward the top of this paper. Now right click on this, click on duplicate this page and then click on this line and move it toward the left of this page. You can see now we have alternate pages. Move it toward the up, then select both of these, holding down shift and clicking down these both slides. Now hold control and click on D to duplicate this 5 times. Now once again, now we have 10 overall 10 slides. Now control plus A, then control plus D, again control plus D. Now we have overall 30 slides. Then click on control plus A, control plus D. Now we have 60, control plus A and control plus D. Now we have 120 pages. Now one more thing, you can add a title page by clicking on the first slide, then go to insert, new slide and add a slide like blank page. Move it toward the top and here you can add text box like this and write something like this notebook belongs to. Now make it bigger, control A, then increase its size. font size. Make it bold. Now, next, shift plus underscore, or simply you can press underscore to add a line like this. This is how we have created a very simple lined notebook pages using Microsoft PowerPoint. The final step is to export this whole slides as PDF. Before doing this, I would like to delete the 121 page. Now we have accurately 120 pages. Just click on File, Export, Create PDF, and you can save it as lined notebook 6x9 no bleed. Click publish and let's see how does our notebook look like. Just zoom out. You can see this is very beautiful looking notebook, line notebook. I have created this in under 12 or 13 minutes. You can do this half with practice within 5 minutes or 3 to 4 minutes as well. So I hope you will like this video. If you are new to my channel, do subscribe to my channel and share this video with your friends. Thanks for watching.